Hello, I'm Christina Baer. As part of the Tobacco Free by 2023 initiative, Rutgers University wants all campuses to be tobacco free by next year. Starting January 1st, all tobacco products will be banned indoors and outdoors. Eligible Sussex County seniors can receive $30 worth of free produce through the Senior Farmers Market Nutrition Program. The 45th Annual Hungarian Festival takes place Saturday in New Brunswick. Colorfully dressed dancers, traditional bands will all be showcased.